This is not going how I want it to. Everything is wrong. This is terrible.
Hey, you know what? Calm down.
No, I'm not going to calm down. I'm furious.
Just calm down. It's going to be okay.
This is not working for me. This is not what I want it to be.
Have you ever noticed how nothing is like fuel on the fire of a conversation that's emotionally charged, like two little words, calm down? So instead of this, we want to teach you a technique that you can use to bring things back to a place of neutrality where you can have a productive discussion and solve whatever's going on. This technique is called conflict Aikido. The first piece is acceptance. And that's that part where I allow her to have what's happening for her. I'm not trying to make it be different. I'm acknowledging what's going on. So I'm going to accept that. And then I want to blend with her. I want to send signals of similarity to let her know I am on board, I'm with you, not against you. From there, by matching her energy, if I slowly bring my own energy back to a place of neutrality, she'll end up following me. And that's because when you meet people where they are, they're much more interested in joining you in another location or another emotional state of being. We're going to demonstrate what that looks like. She's going to come back with that same emotional energy, and I'm going to accept, I'm going to blend, and then I'm going to redirect.
This is not going how I want it to. I am very frustrated here.
You are very frustrated. I can see on your face that you're frustrated.
Yes, thank you. This is terrible.
It's terrible. Terrible in what way?
It's just not how I've imagined it to be, not how I planned it.
Yeah, not how you planned it.
No.
How did you plan it that's different from how it's going?
I just thought it would be better, you know, and
better in what
cooler
way?
And
cooler? Yeah.
Yeah.
So you can see that it took about 3 seconds for her to go from here to a place of neutrality where I can find out what's going on. Had I told her to calm down, stop feeling what she was feeling, could have guaranteed a reaction just like the first time around. Conflict Aikido, ladies and gentlemen, practice it.